for the streets, baby. She's for the streets. Yo, you gonna run Escobars race in April? I might. I don't know. That's gonna be around the time that I move to Shreveport. So I don't know. If they get that same ass surface, like they were talking about doing something different. On the surface, like they're gonna etch it or something. If they don't do nothing that track, you can bet your ass I won't do it. I don't give a shit how good of a driver you are. But like when you put that bitch in the beams or like the flashlight race or whatever, when you put that thing up there and you see some complete idiot in the next lane, because I'm from Kentucky, I know half the people that race around here, but like there is a very high amount of people that would pull up next to me and I'd have to timber canvas that thing, put it in reverse and back my ass out of there. I wouldn't even put my shit down it. I see people that were great drivers go out there and trash their shit. You know what I mean? Like, Callie Nate's been street racing for feet. He can drive. He ain't no joke. And what did he do? He went out there and he jumped his shit. That is just, that is not a surface that I get excited about racing. Good catching up with you, man.